how lead gets into drinking water. Lead is a metal found naturally in the environment and in human-made sources. One way you may be exposed to lead is through drinking water. How does lead get into drinking water? When drinking water leaves the water treatment plant, it travels through water mains in your neighborhood. Older homes built before 1988 may have lead pipes that connect the home to the water mains. These pipes are called service lines. Service lines containing lead are a major source of lead in drinking water. Pipes inside older homes may also be made of lead. Inside newer homes, other plumbing parts that are made before 2014 can be sources of lead in drinking water. These parts may include faucets, valves, solder, and fixtures made of brass. When water has not been used for several hours, it can begin to dissolve lead or break away small pieces of plumbing containing lead. This is how lead can get into your drinking water. Flushing your water for at least 5 minutes is one way to reduce the amount of lead in your drinking water. Notice how the faucet's aerator is trapping some small pieces of lead. That's why it's important to remove and clean your faucet's aerator regularly. To learn more about lead exposure, safety tips, and how to clean your aerators, visit michigan.gov/myleadsafe.